Let f, x, equals k, where k is a constant. From the definition of the derivative, we get 1. F is a constant function, and we get the same output k for every input. Therefore, inputs x plus h and x give the same output k. Substituting k for f, x plus h and f, x in 1 gives 2. K minus k is 0. Dividing 0 by h, we get 0. The value of h does not affect constant 0. Finally, we get 0 by taking the limit. The derivative of constant function fx equals k is 0. F dash x equals 0.